here they are, they keep on pressuring government to government. I would like to ask EU, and maybe I will deliver my piece during the summit, that, you know, you have to change ways. What is lacking actually in you is the basic fundamentals of courtesy. You do not impose on us Asians because we are better than you. We have not colonized anybody. We have not enjoyed the riches. Now that your nations are well off, then what is the foundation? What was the foundation of building your nation? It's somebody else's property. It was the mine here in Asia. They were the biggest mine companies under the Dutch, under the British, and so on, the Philippines, under the Americans and Spaniards. Those were the building blocks of your country and your economy. And now you try to impose on immorality that is quite incongruous to your behavior. You cannot just say it happened centuries ago. My God, do not answer us with that kind of statement. The way that you are powerful now, most of the things that the oil of the Arabs, the money went to you. And in the Middle East, you occupied us. With our wealth resources, you built your nation. And now you say that it happened many years ago, let us forget it. And you try to impose on us. Threatening always trade. You know, we will survive. I can trade with Thailand for the money and whatever. I can trade with Korea, Japan, and we will survive as nations, very rich nations someday. We do not need them. So they stole the minerals of our country, the riches of our country, the little bit of the fat of the land of my country. And now you tell us what to do.